bank on this foggy trail in Iceland. What?
There's my dagger.
Okay, thanks for being here. We haven't had very strong leads on this.
Keep it back. All right. Hello, Mr. Saltes. So, there was a bit of an incident in the Hallormstadast, or however you say it, park up in Iceland. So, the incident went down, somebody tracking on the mass.
So, that's the ball!
So, did he make a clear reason why he'd be attacking you?
He said something about tracking on, like, moss or the ground or something. He said it to
you. Survived the attack?
Yeah, there was a little bit of damage done to my pulmonary artery, but I survived. I'm lucky to be alive, say the least.
The person who survived the attack, he gave a description of the killer. He was
wearing a dark blue coat. I forget exactly, but he was black hood, blonde hair.
At 5'9", he was wearing a blue jacket, hood over his face. Have you seen anybody?
No! Present?
Oh. So, did you hear anything that day? And
no!
Alright. Do you have any information you think?
No!
Alright, thanks for your time, Mr. Saltes.
You drag on the moss, you die! And that's it! Yes, I'd like to speak to agent involved with Icelandic serial killer case. I am uncle of victim. I'd like to come visit. Okay, I'll hold. Fuck's sake. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I am uncle. But what is name? What do you mean I am uncle? I just forget name. What do you mean I'm not uncle? What? Oh, fine, you caught me. I'm the killer. Come get me, bitch. Fuck. I need disguise. Hello, I am... I need to... American accent tutorial.
Hello, welcome to English for Everyone. Today we're practicing intonation and American pronunciation with our dialogue. John says, "Hi, Mike. Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez are moving in next weekend."
Hi, Mike. Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez are moving in next weekend.
Statement. For positive or affirmative, the intonation goes down at the end.
Okay.
Next weekend. Hi, Mike. Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez are moving in next weekend.
Hi, Mike. Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez are moving in next weekend.
The intonation goes up. Hi, Mike.
Hello. My name is Adam Smith. I am here on vacation from Colorado.
Snowberry, I need my info.
A trailer called on property of 433. No, New Hampshire.
Okay.
Am I clear?
Yes, you are.
Yes, Khan, I need to borrow old storage apartment. No, I won't damage.
Hi. I'm your witness protection roommate.
What?
My name is Adam Smith.
My name is Nathan Heffley.
So what's the story with you? Why are you in witness protection?
I forget at the moment. What about you, new friend?
I was attacked by Ol Soltes, and then I gave information to the police.
Nice. I was probably attacked or something, too.
So where are you coming from?
I'm coming from a small town called Grassville in Colorado.
I'm coming from Halifax. I'm a hiker. I hiked all across the east coast of North America. And then one time I took a hike in Iceland, and it didn't turn out very well.
Balls.
Here, come look at the place we'll be living.
This is my
trailer, and we'll be living here for a little bit.
I've already chosen this bed up here. You could take this bed or one of the two bunks. I already have them all set up, so.
Oh! I think I'll choose this one. I like marshmallows.
Yeah, I do too, man. Hey, you know, you look familiar. You look like someone I've already seen, but I can't quite put a finger on it.
All right.
Good night.
these moths. Get up!
What?
Moth tracker.
What is this place?
Get
where
up!
Where am I? Where am
get
I?
Up. Get up! Get in there! I have laundry you need to do.
Untie me first.
No! Do it, or you're dead. Tell me when you're done. And don't try any funny business, Moth Tracker!
I'm done!
I have more for you to do. Get in! What? I need drummer! Play drum! Listen. If you do that again, I will strap you up against the wall and play darts with you. You hear me? What did I say about running away, Moth Tracker? Do you remember? Oh, remember what I said? Now, I will do what I said. I will strap you.
Wait. How am I supposed to do that?
You know what? I'm just gonna kill you. Moth Tracker! Here's the thing.
I didn't track on them.